How's it going, everyone? I'm Nostalgia Dave, and welcome back aboard the Nostalgia Train. Whoa. Let's go in here. So, apparently, I didn't realize I needed to do this, but... Okay, so before this episode, I did some research, because I knew for a fact that I was going to get super lost in this. And after looking through to see what I needed to do, yeah, I would have. Because knowing how bad my brain is at puzzles, unless it's a super simplistic reset when you need kind of puzzle, forget it. I'm going to get lost. And after doing the research, yes, it's not super simplistic, and if you do it in the wrong order, you get softlocked. Which sucks. This is the only Zelda game, then, apparently, where you do softlock your player. Because every single Zelda game I've played never softlocked me. And I've tried to softlock myself in other Zelda games before. So it's like, I don't know. I really don't. I don't know whether to applaud or despise Capcom for successfully creating a Zelda game that can softlock you. Okay, come on. No whammies, no whammies. What that even means, I don't know. Okay, so that was the one key I missed. We're back here now, though. Oh, uh-oh. Well. Time to save state. And in this video, it's probably going to happen in every single room. Oh, I never told you, did I? This is Safe State Hotel. Where every room safe states. Ooh, give me that. Jokes like that are the reason I don't... That right there is why we opened up Safe State Hotel. Anyway, as I was saying, jokes like that are the reason I questioned why I decided to... It makes me not really regret, but think about... It makes me reconsider the idea of me trimming the beginning and the end of blind playthroughs, because there are still good jokes like that, but at the same time, the reasoning is still understandable. I mean, they're like, ah, crap, we can't hide anywhere. Run! Oh, I really don't care. Is they dead? And I know, that's not proper English. It's intentional. Hi. Red buddy, just wait for me. Ow. I said wait. I know you want a hug, but come on. Come on, Red Buddy. You're really gonna do this to me? I guess it is. Okay, fine. Alright. Oh, jeez. Well, that's a way to have that done. Oh, come on! That's just... Alright. This game is a D-bag. Unless it softlocks itself like that, then it's fine. But otherwise, yeah, it's a giant D-bag. Cool. Alright. First of all... Aw, oh, come on, man. I hate ice mechanics. Seriously? Nope. We are be starting from this point. This is why I'm doing it every room. I know hotel implies you get one room, right? No, in this one, you get every single room. That's how much of a D-bag this game is. And I don't say that about Zelda games very often. In fact, this game and the CDI games are the only ones I can think of. By the way, if you're expecting a playthrough of the CDI games, I don't have a Philips CDI, and they're stupidly expensive, so if it ever happens, it's going to be a long time from now. Aww. I wonder how you do end up doing this without taking... Seriously? How do you do this without taking damage? If it wasn't for the bat, I actually would not have taken damage there, so... Seriously, game? Nope. Save stating. This is irritating. Really? Really? There. My goodness. He jumped into the lava that time. Why didn't he do that before? Was I going too fast? Yep, like I said, every single room, this isn't even up for debate. Every room. He just softlocked. They both softlocked themselves. That's awesome. Alright, well, let's go up here. Are you serious? Dude. Okay, screw you, Keese. Oh my gosh. I hate ice. I hate ice with a burning passion. IRL and in the game. I hate both. I will go through those over and over and over again just for the sake of, hey, I don't want to die. Give me hearts. Because I will not accept death. Death is not a willingly accepted answer by me. Wow. This game... At least in other Zelda games, you cut the grass anywhere and hearts are there. Well, other than Breath of the Wild, but Breath of the Wild is pretty dang easy, so... I retract that statement. Normal mode on Breath of the Wild is easy. Master mode takes some practice. I will say that. It's doable, even for me. And that says a lot. Actually, no, it doesn't. Oh, come on! Give me a freaking heart! Or a fairy or something. Thank you. Double thank you, finally. Jeez, man. Alright. So here's a problem I have with this game. I need to remember to come back to this section. I need to remember that for later. But otherwise, dude... And it's not too far down the line that I need to remember it for, but realistically, if I forget, I'm sorry. My brain is going to softlock me. It's a situation of if you don't know, if you don't remember or know to do certain actions, you must don't do this dungeon. Hey! Dude! Oh, screw off. Well, he died. Okay, then. Oh, boy. Another one of those. Right. You know what? I keep... Bro. And that is why I wanted more health. That guy. I knew he was going to be there. I knew he was going to be there too, but... Sheesh. We're going to be swapping those two out a lot. First of all, but second of all, that took a moment. Excuse me, can I thank you? Thank you. Come here. Thanks. First of all, this. Second of all, and this is really what got me saying, yeah, there's no way I would have ever figured it out. This thing? Oops. Okay, I need to get rid of these fire keys. Or at least that one. Are you serious? No way. Alright, there we go. So what are you supposed to do here? That. Personally, I never would have figured that out. I'm not even going to deny it. I'm not bad at puzzles, but that was... It's a lot of steps. A lot more steps than a generic Zelda game would hold. I know that because I've played some of the... Almost every Zelda game. Maybe except... The original Four Swords is the only one I haven't played, but that one's impossible to play. I really hope they remake that one to a degree where you can actually play it on your own. I mean, I think that's what Four Swords Adventures is supposed to be, but... Oh, also, we haven't left Safe State Hotel yet. Nope, we haven't. Okay, so this guy and this guy need to move. Excuse? Bro! That guy is a prick. Hello? Wait, do they take off two hearts? Okay, get me out of here. No, they just take one. Okay. The only reason I came back in here is because of the fact that I want hearts and fairies, and these are the closest pots I got. Just give me a freaking fairy, please. I know it's rare, but I'd really appreciate it. Okay. And back in. Yeah, I'm gonna keep doing this. Okay, got another heart. Ah! You know, I never liked that. it exists in Ocarina of Time, but that's like the last. Okay. Thank you, but I need like 2 1/4 more. Actually, I think those things do damage. It's like an eighth of a heart, though. Yes, I'm gonna keep going through this until I get full health. Okay, that's a D-bag move. Alright. Did that just give me literally nothing? It is giving me literally nothing. Wow. I don't even know how to respond to that. Okay, thank you. Alright, we have re-entered Safe State Hotel. We went into the front lawn of Safe State Hotel, realized we were in the wrong place, and came back here. Okay. How do I get that? I want that chest, and I want it now! There we go. Yeah, I definitely want that chest, and I definitely want it now. These rooms are safe, that's the only reason I'm not safe stating, but otherwise I guarantee I would be. Right. Remember how I said I usually forget? I forgot. This room is a safe room, but I don't know what's beyond it. Mini-ball. Oh my gosh, fire and ice. Oops. I got the wrong thing out. This. Ha! The fire one you can't hit, I'm guessing. But the ice one, probably. Just go in circles around the room if I were to guess. Yeah. Actually, yeah, this isn't gonna be bad. This guy's kind of a fun mini. He's a relaxing circumstance compared to the bullcrap that I've been going through in this episode. Ow! How many hits does he take, though? Ow! That wasn't the last one, was it? Can you hit him multiple times? Or just once? Nope, just once. Shoot. Ow! Wait. Hug the walls. Hug the walls. Hug the walls. does that not work? Does it have to be the fire one? Oh, come on. How many hits does this guy take? Okay, this guy takes a lot of hits. How many hits does this guy take? It's ridiculous. This is why I saved beforehand. This is why I did this. That's ridiculous! I probably can't hold any more than 20 either, can I? No, I can't. There has to be a way to hit him while he's fire. Right? Is there? Oops. Is there a way to hit him while he's in his fire mode? I don't know. Frypolar, when he is ice form, Link can shoot Frypolar with Ember Seeds for minimal damage. This will revert him back to his fire form for about 4 attacks. For maximum damage, shoot the icicle spikes Frypolar creates with a mystical seed to make them smaller.
Oh! Interesting. Oh, you idiot. You freaking moron. Oh, that's interesting. Oh, come on. That's bullcrap is what that is. Because it does maximum damage, but you actually have to hit him. Boom. Ah, screw you. Oh, wow. When they said maximum damage, they weren't kidding. Okay. Ah.
Alright, well, where are we on time? We are at 25 minutes almost. Wow, okay. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do then. We will start next time in the other room. I'm just gonna refill on health. Like that. We'll start next episode in here. For right now, I'm going to leave this one here. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode at
Hope tell safe state. I really don't care if it's against any kind of rules. I'm going to safe state because it's going to make things easier. If you like this video, make sure to push that like button and so far you can't sit anymore. If you really like this kind of stuff, consider subscribing to the channel. I guarantee there's probably more humor in the other videos than this one. This series is just kind of a pain, quite frankly. This game and Ages, especially since I've never played Ages, the rest of this game and Ages are going to be a pain. Once we get past that, we'll get back to the more calming Zelda. But for right now, if you guys want to check out any other Zelda games that any rides to Hyrule we've made in the past, click the bottom right corner. I'm trying to take you to that destination. Instead, it stops on this ride, click the link across right here, and the train will take you there. In the meantime, this train's off to its next destination, but we hope to catch you guys in another ride.